Hispanic Heritage Month started September 15th, and Fox 23 is spotlighting members of the local Hispanic community.
Tonight, we're focusing on the president of San Miguel Middle School, who is celebrating 20 years in Midtown Tulsa. Fox 23's Paris Rain sat down with Juan Miret to learn his story.
Juan says there are a few important things he makes sure they keep priority at San Miguel. Education is first, and immediately after is heritage and culture.
For me, first, this is a dream come true.
Juan Miret is the president of San Miguel Middle School near Admiral and Lewis. He says it's his dream to give back to the younger generation and to help those throughout the community.
I'm originally from Venezuela, and Tulsa is being home for more than 20 years. So what I do is really try to provide the tools that our kids need, that our faculty need, and our staff. So as the president of San Miguel, not only is a huge honor, it is an incredible opportunity that I have to lead this amazing school.
Juan feels education and culture are very important.
My purpose as an immigrant that is living in this little corner of the Midwest is showcasing the best of our culture, our tradition, and to show, as we say in Spanish, si se puede, like yes, we can do it. And through education, there is no door that we cannot open. It's really that magical key that can open the door. So encourage our kids to study hard, and they can conquer any dream.
He says with education, the possibilities are endless.
So you have a solid foundation, and you really can be proud of your heritage, and really proud to showcase the best of your culture, your food, your music, tradition. Learning about other culture, you know, the power of diversity, inclusion, and that's the magic that we see here at San Miguel.
He says school staff want the students to see San Miguel as a safe place and their second home.
A place that they can be themselves, that they can express themselves, that it's okay to have an accent when you speak English, that it's okay that you like to showcase your dancing, the food that you like, while you're also learning more other things. But it's okay to be proud where you come from. And that's what we really try to do here at San Miguel.
Juan says there is nothing the students at San Miguel can't achieve. As soon as they graduate, they have a forever home at their alma mater. In the newsroom, covering News That Matters, I'm Paris Rain, Fox 23 News.